doing? It's your boy Majestic, and I'm back in the building. And I was I was at Walmart, and I was trying to find some weight gain powder because, you know what I'm saying, I'm cutting up real nice, you know, and I even probably got a decent amount of size on me, but I think because, you know, that I'm trying to cut up, you know what I mean, get these abs right, I think I kind of compensated a little bit more weight than I wanted to, so I'm trying to put some weight back on. So because they didn't have any weight gain powder, because I've been doing this for so long, I know how to kind of create my own formula or shape that will allow me to be able to, you know, to put weight back on, you know, or put some of the weight that I lost. But, you know, the weight that I do want to come back on, I want it to come on efficiently. I want it to come on in a healthy way. I don't want the weight to come back on in a way that, you know, that's going to be counterproductive to what, you know, I'm trying to do as far as fitness. You know, first of all, I went and got me this blender, because I didn't have one. You can use whole milk, but I decided to use Ensures because Ensures is a meal supplement and it also provides calories, you know, so 160 calories, as well as the kind of Ensure, because they have different Ensures, but the kind of Ensure that I like to use is the high protein kind, you know what I mean? So, again, so protein is the primary element for helping to build muscle, so, you know, I definitely want to get as much protein in my shake as I want to. Okay?
This is how we do. We make a movement at the pool while we up in the club. This is
next,
how
after
we
that,
do.
I'm going to use my whey protein powder. So I'm going to add like 2 scoops of it because, again, like I said, I want the weight that I do put back on and the shake that I'm making, I want it to be something that's going to be constructive and productive for what it is that I'm trying to do. So, trying to put that weight on right, you know, so I'm going to use my whey protein powder, all right? Now, oats, because definitely oats is definitely designed to put weight on as well, and it puts it on in a healthy way, so I'm going to put some oats in there. Peanut butter. I'm going to add some Jif peanut butter to it. Now, we already know that peanut butter will definitely help you get your weight up bananas, crazy, and it actually provides a high amount of protein as well. So, again, you know, this drink's going to have a lot of protein in it. It probably doesn't need that much because your body's only going to get rid of the protein it doesn't use anyway, but, you know, hell with it. Next, we're going to add some eggs to it. Again, more protein. I know I'm ODing on the protein, you know, overcompensating, but, you know, it is, so. Wasn't his to represent me, yeah. I'm out, wasn't his to represent me, yeah. I'm out, was every, oh, wasn't his to represent me. Bananas. Definitely want to have some kind of fruit or something that you can put in there as well. So I'm going to put some bananas. We mix all our ingredients. Time to blend that thing up now. So anyway, there you have it. That's my shake. How you choose to supplement it or drink it or ingest it, you know, as far as the time is day, is really up to you. A lot of people like to do it, you know, before, like as a pre-workout, you know, as well as in between meals, you know. But for me, I take it in between meals, but I also drink this with my meals as well. So not only am I getting calories from the meals that I'm taking in, I'm getting extra calories and protein with this as well from the supplement. So, you know, whatever. You know what I mean? So, just it all helps. Get it up. You know what I mean? So, like, anyway. Why not?
She gives me time, and I say the same thing every single time. I say, you're fucking bad.